Today we're doing the ceremony of the Atol. I want to share with you guys a little ancestor ceremony that we do. And this is one of our favorite Atol. And we also use it after she has done something for us and given something in return. It's not like a reward, but it's a thank you for doing something for us.